Taronga Western Plains Zoo in the New South Wales Central West has welcomed two baby giraffes to its herd. Mother Asmara gave birth to a female calf, with friend Zani welcoming a boy the following week. The zoo has played a critical part in regional conservation of the species, with the recent additions taking the total number of calves bred since 1990 to 60.